What's up, gang? We back. Slow Budget here. I appreciate everybody that's came by and showed the channel love over the last week. We're growing at a nice rate, and I can't thank y'all enough. But we let stuff cook for about 6 days to see where all the views were going, and it looks like Easy Meal is pulling in the views, so we're gonna do Easy Meal for the foreseeable future. You may throw out one or two other artists here and there, but that's enough of that. Again, I appreciate everybody that showed love and rocking with me. Today we got 27 Bodies by Easy Meal. Now, disclaimer, I have heard this before, but it was requested, so we're gonna listen to it, break down certain parts of it. We're gonna give it a 1 to 10 based on Easy Meal's catalog. So I know he switches languages in this one. It goes hard. We got a lot of versatility. We're gonna get into it. Easy Meal, 27 Bodies. Shout out to all my Filipino homies out there who have just flooded the page with love, man. Y'all are top G's, man, for real. Got the old film strip going. He's already starting out in a different language. Let's see if we got some titles here. We don't really need them because I'm a big believer in it doesn't matter if you can't understand it. It's how, if it's good, it's good. You'll vibe with it. You'll rock with it. You don't even got to understand it. So, and he's good about doing that. Wala namang magtataka kung gusto niya na siya ay sumisid sa gilid ng himig ng aking pag-ibig. Chungke ang piniling ihitid maliban sa kisig ng tinig ng parang sa tenga ninyo'y nararo. Wala sa inyong mananalo pag ako'y tumalo. Sundalo sa punot ng baril ko manggago ng talo. Mag-ingat ang lahat sa pagpili ng inyong manalaro. Kasi so basically, just be careful. Be careful. I didn't come to play with you tough bitches who think this a fun business. A one click is that'll come and buck when it's none witness. To live off a crunk grimness. You stuck sitting in your sleep like I wanna stuck riches. But that ain't the case, cause I done gathered your place. I'm leaving holes in your humble abode patches facing a suit. Leaving holes in your bubble home. I fucked it all up. But again, don't test, buddy. He own you. Leaving holes in your humble abode patches facing a suma line. He said like patting his face. I think he talking about like patting like that general who has face all fucked up from the war or some shit. I think that's what he's talking about. Yeah, hindi na to pata sa makatarong pag ako sumali. Why? Tayong katwiran na kayang gumamit ng tatlong lingwahe. See, three languages. You know, English is native, and I think there's one more he knows. Die up in the coffin is where you were destined to be. I'ma just rest in the lead and flex on your bitch, cause I can kill you for free. Old school up in this motherfucking party, like I'm switching the blades and tipping the babes and making sure my flow is boom bap. Not that new trap where the hi-hats go like that repetitive. See that? He killed that shit, bro. Does that shit in a beatbox freestyle too, just slayed that shit. That's it, you begging your bitch. You just jealous cause you wanna kiss my neck and my dick. Cause heaven is rich, I'll rob you with my devilish click. Heaven is rich, I rob you with my devilish click, bro. That's how me and my boys are, I swear. Like, I got some straight devils to call, dude. Like, we gonna rob heaven. That's just what it is. See, now he's finna give you a tone change and really speak to you on some real shit.
But that's like the extent of all that. I ain't trying to take it further. I ain't trying to be like all doing all that petty beef and shit like all of you rappers out there. I'm gonna discuss a topic that...
It's too much product in that hair. It ain't going back.
Feel as close to my heart cause it's back home and it's happening here too, dog. Like they just have no fucking control and I'm tired of it. Yo, asulat pula ang aking lahi na puno na tula tungkol sa hain ng bawal mautan
hindi lang dahil kayaman ang mukha. Mga labi namin sa pag-asa lang uulan ng panalangin. Sama sa magtutura ng salita ay naulit na ulit hanggang lahat ng tao mauuta. Habang buhay na lang ba? Tingin sa akin puta ka. Asang hospitalist, sinugod yung kapatid mo, may pera ka ba ba? Kasi kailan na ba? Meron ka na ba planong handa? O di ka pa rin nagtanda? Pero ang totoo ay lunod na lunod na ako sa hiya. Lahat na aking mga kasalanan ay laging magiging lakas ko sa laban. Dahil ang simple mamalagi ay lagi naghahanap ng kanya pwedeng katahanan. Pamamaraan sa laban, meron sila na may katanat tungo sa akin. Pero lakong takot kung ako ipain na siya sa tumablo.
Okay, it's a fire fucking pause right here. Tell me that ain't a fire pause. Like, man, fuck that, that's fire. Anyway, so like, this whole little open verse right here that he was going through is just about his come up, struggles, his people struggles, where he from, daily struggles. I mean, he's just speaking to you from the heart on some shit right here. Give me some vocals and melodics in the background. The bodies be piling in the back of my ghetto and I can believe it. They're the type of with a media base hold like a conscious little demon. Then each and every channel with a brain low, sending audio like they would feed them. And they all just get next to synapses, so you never know whatever happens. If you trace them, you end up distracted by all the factors. Within the prism, simulating spiral to fix up the soul, eliminating cycle. The tricks of the image, this riveting idol, cause they know they're taking away all your problems, but taxing them less. So basically what he's talking about right here is like really governmental talk, like how they always on some bullshit, how like, you can't trust shit that you be seeing on the TV because everything is all a facade to distract you from the shit they don't want you seeing. So it's all just connects in the synapses, which is, you know, your brain fire. So you never know what happens, and then they distract you, and even if you was to try to track it, they'll distract you even further. Or did it just straight up make you go missing because, you know, that's the government? So you never know whatever happens. If you trace them, you end up distracted by all the factors. Within the prism, simulating spiral to fix up the soul, eliminating cycle. The tricks of the image, this riveting idol, because they know they're taking away all your problems, but taxing them less and less and never enough for the aeronautical enhancement and stuff in the block to mitigate the pattern and rough for the one that innovated passion for us. And we trust them and boop, 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 burn away all the opposites. Because when we at the war with no pot, the pissing at the side of some dollars, we fought the victims of some Cubans and models. You rubbing on the trigger, you puffing like a genie? You ain't getting no wishes though. You switch back into it. What did that say? The most evil ones are particular heroes? Yeah, the most evil ones become the particular heroes. Pagdating naman sa mga babae, ang pinakapeke ang kanilang tipo. May depende kung alang-alanganin ka, pwede ba tama na tama na. So, 27 bodies, easy meal. He probably caught 30 bodies on that. I mean, it's not much to say. Buddy talked his shit. He spoke to you on some real shit. He let you in on the inside to see some shit. It wasn't a whole lot of punchlines in this because it's not that type of song. So I wouldn't expect that many. But the rubbing on the trigger like a genie, fire. And everything he was speaking on really was fire. Just the whole general flow of the song was fire. Visuals were fire. As for his catalog, let's see. This is we'll give this a 7-8. Not that it's not fire, because it's good, but this is a different type of audience kind of song. Like this, if you put this with IDK or even Panalo, Panalo is an anthem. You know what I'm saying? This is more from the heartfelt type of Eminem, NF, like I got a message I gotta get out type thing. So yeah, 7-8, 7-9. It's pretty good. It's really good. But it's not IDK, it's not Panalo, it's not Greed. It's great. It's a great song. One of his better ones. I mean, I don't know of any bad ones from him, but even still, it's up there. That's gonna be it for today. Appreciate you guys stopping back by, watching this, rocking with your boy. Remember to like, drop a sub. Comment down below and let me know, right? Because y'all the greatest in the world. Big love to everybody. Doses.